There's a shadow.
We have the upper hand. They don't seem very strong. This is my resolve. This is my duty.
We'll be needing a tech cap.
Let's do the same thing for our next fight.
Now, what do we run into next? Enemy spotted. Let's take them. Better watch out. Gotcha!
Sonata-senpai knocked an enemy down!
It's now or never.
Better be wise
when you battle most of the bambles. You know one of those big towns, 84 fours they will fight for. Drop these balls in my sleeve. Few more tricks up my sleeve. Wait till we leave for you a little now. Get ready!
Disturbing the peace.
Look
into my eyes. Nothing will
Good work out there!
There's a shadow!
Victory is ours. Now, let's keep going.
Leader! Something dangerous is approaching!
A difficult battle. I'm prepared to meet it head on.
Damn, it's up for blood.
If things look too dangerous, you can always retreat.
Yeah.
Reaper showed up! Be careful, everyone!
I'd rather not fight, but what do you want to do?
For blood. We've got the upper hand.
The devil, Connor. Give him everything we've got. Two in a row.
Shadow up ahead. We taking it out? Shadow up ahead. We taking it out? Best to stay on your toes.
I wonder what the top of this tower looks like.
Enemy spotted. Let's take him down.
Good day. Here are my requests. Very well, then. Oh, hello.
Yep. So, after that...
Good grief. What do you want? Good grief. Understood.
Now you're here.
I owe you one.
enough, I feel like I never feel like
I'm counting on you.
Baby, stay with me.
I'm gonna think of it.
You gotta tell now.
Much obliged. Good to see you.
I never feel like.
What'd you bring?
I never feel like. Baby, stay with me.
Wanna sell in bulk? Sure, it's a deal.
I never feel like.
All done here? Be seeing you.
My hands on some pretty interesting wares. Feel free to look around. Which one?
I never felt like. I never felt like. Baby, stay with me. You gotta tell now.
So, what will it be?
I never feel like.
What would you like?
I never feel like.
What would you like?
Baby, stay with me. You gotta tell now.
Are you sure? Here you go. Thanks for waiting.
Baby, stay with me. You gotta tell now.
Is that all you need? Come again.
Thank you.
Welcome, come on in. Go on, look around.
I never felt like baby, still with me. Da 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 da. You gotta tell now.
You seem different somehow. It's like you're all grown up now. You've got a good eye. Did that catch your eye? All right, I'll trade you for this. Everything good? Hope to see you soon. Welcome, come on in. Go on, look around.
never felt like getting now. Baby, stay with me. You gotta tell now.
There are other people who can use personas, right? You've got a good eye. Have you decided?
We have a deal.
Creating a quiz. What would you like? We have some new items. What would you like? What would you like? Which one? What would you like?
I never felt like.
Is that all you need? Hope to see you soon.
Accepting a request? I've been waiting for you. So, this is your current domicile. The student dormitory. So this is your room. I've never seen many of these items before. If I might be permitted to ask, when I made the request to visit your room, did it make you a little suspicious? In truth, there is something I wanted to tell you. During my forays into your world, I encountered a great many things. Every single one of our outings is a treasured memory, each one a polished, glittering gem. Walking around the crowded Port Island streets, sampling the local cuisine, idling the hours away at the shrine, even visiting your school for a day. And I came to a realization. I had been subconsciously requesting to visit locations that were more and more central to your life. And today, I endeavored to visit the one place in your world where I could learn the most about you. That is the reason as to why I requested to visit your room. If I may be so bold, do you recall the day you gave me a tour of your school? There was a moment where I mentioned that I felt very fulfilled when I touched you.
Oh, you're a fucking fool.
It was the first time I'd ever felt that way. I thought to myself, why did I feel so fulfilled? But after coming all the way here, I finally found my answer. I believe it's because I had the chance to walk in your shoes. Those of us who reside in the Velvet Room wait with great anticipation for our guests. Their arrival is our only link to the outside world and gives us a reason for being. When I'm together with you, I can have that all for myself. Let me put it more plainly. I'm rather naive to the ways of your world, and there must have been many times when I behaved quite strangely. However, even I understand the significance of inviting a gentleman into his own room. If you wouldn't mind, I'd love for you to guide me through it. I understand. I will refrain from asking any further. I feel as if I've become an entirely different person compared to when I first set foot in your world. If I stay on this side any longer, I fear I will forget my duties entirely. But I understand that wouldn't be ideal for you. That is why I am drawing the line. No more visits here. I shall remain on my side. Thank you very much for acting as a guide on my journey of discovery. I am truly grateful. Now then, though the sorrow may be sweet, let us part. Accepting a request? Wonderful. I'm looking forward to it. Of course. You have my thanks. Marvelous. We'll await a report of success. Very well, then. Welcome to the Velvet Room. Take a look. Are you in...
It is a special persona you desire, is it not?
Registering personas? Is overwriting acceptable? All registered. Is overwriting acceptable? I've completed registration.
I, too, a few all the elements you need.
Are you satisfied with this? Please choose what skills to inherit.
It will receive an immense amount of power.
So it begins. Are you finished? We look forward.
Thank you.